Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
Wow.
Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number.
And you're back at it again with the white vans.
You have to chase a superhero on the run. Go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Don't touch that!
White Vans? White Vans? I'm offended. I am offended.
Now look at this net that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me!
Who can say where the road?
Try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide from this banana peel. What are you doing?
Small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Go back. Oh, black and yellow, let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready.
Creepy clown sightings are happening across the country.
Those Mexicans a small load of $1 million. Finally was able to build that wall.
We are number.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh girl, wow, my world.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.